3 minutes, Avante.
Okay.
Wow. That's a glitch, manual. should get a win.
Time to get working, everybody. Max, wanna try practicing more on 3DS, Max? Max? Oh, Max. Now I can. So you're talking about something? Okay, so, we're gonna learn how to do, So what we can do is, you can start off by like drawing like a basic emblem on Photoshop.
How do I do that?
Here, I'll teach you how to use like, the toolbar on Photoshop. Here. Because we want to recreate this, you know? I don't. Okay, then just create your own emblem then. You can use the, we'll just start off in very simplistic terms here.
I'm gonna be trying to recreate.
We're gonna make you do an emblem.
I have an idea.
Awesome, I'm opening up a new document. Devonte, After Effects!
Really? Now
yes.
We're going to do an After Effects.
You're 3 minutes past.
Devonte, it's already 1 p.m. I'm doing
something. Come on, dude.
Okay.
And even Max, even your fellow participants are saying it.
Okay. I don't know what to do with Max, though, in 3D Max. Because I'm no expert on that.
Alright, so Max, you can just use the paint tool to create your emblem. Here, have fun. Alright, now Devonte, we're doing After Effects.
Okay.
What are the other scenes I need to do, Crystal?